Okay, so the last time I ended was I met with this guy right here. He spoke with me about getting a vehicle, and let me go ahead and show you that vehicle right now. Look at that shark. I think it's cool. You get big old fat steaks off of that thing.
That's right. Vehicle.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Appreciate it.
Hasta que se seque el malecón. Hasta que se seque el malecón.
Here we go. Oh no, that didn't go as well as last time. Well, I guess let's keep it out of the water. Oh, that was my guy singing that. Oh. There we go. Go off the cool car. Crazy recoil. Oh, where is this guy?
You're dead, Rata!
Look at that. I'm gonna head in the bush. There you are. Okay, well, game crashed again. That's what I get for running it too hard. Probably gonna happen again. It looks like I'm
put that weapon away.
Dropping.
Over here.
You're free. Oh. Alright. Looks like it's on the brink of dropping again, so if it does, that's what it is. We'll just play a little bit. Mess with the settings again. We're not gonna go up to that top part there. I'm just gonna sneak
Dani,
right through here.
I hear you're taking care of a little problem for Benito.
Yeah, going to pay his friend Rosario a little visit.
Just be careful. She's not gonna be alone. Do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, oh, little bird.
Well, maybe I should have just gone that route and used my phone. Oh.
This place is crawling with soldiers. Maybe Comandante Rosario is here too.
I found a truck.
Can't hide from me.
Okay, he's looking the other way. I don't recall that there were any people. Way up here. I think I'm okay to. I jump down in here. It's cool. Alrighty, well, I gotta find that key. Oh, there's a guy right here. Oh,
got eyes on an engineer.
Okay. Not sure what an engineer does, but they're difficult to kill. This guy doesn't seem that difficult to kill. Nope. Guy's trying to wall me.
The Comandante is
here.
Oh
no! Here. Oh man! Oh no! That's it. Oh no! Okay. Oh no, oh no. Come on, come on, come on. Oh no. Okay. There we go. Okay, let's see, how many more are there? I think I got them all. Alright, where's the key here? Pretty sure there's a key around here somewhere. There it is. General. Let me in. Oh no, I'm stuck. Oh, never mind.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Oh. Yeah.
Alright, well, I guess I'm going to, I'm gonna go ahead and get the, go to the other, little post that they got over there.
That must be Rosario.
Oh. Well, I guess I can just take out Rosario right now.
That takes care of Rosario. Adios, asshole.
Oh, I guess that's a tank right there. Okay, he's not like that. Oh! There he goes. There's a tank around here somewhere. Where is he? There he is. Oh no! I'm on fire! Alright.
Let's go, let's go! Let's go, let's go! No.
Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. Okay. There was like another way to use this, there's another way to use this thing. My gun's got blood all over it. Let's get this. Okay. I don't think they see me. I'm just gonna head up here.
Benito, Rosario is dead. And the fuel is flowing again.
Si, carajo. I admit, I got my doubts about Clara, but I never doubted you, compay.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Dani.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Dani, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent and then
some. Oh, nope.
One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
How about we change history first?
Good thing. Okay, so I want to hit those tanks with this thing again. Oh shit! But I think I'm just gonna head back over here. I guess let's see if we can upgrade our weapons. Laser pointer. That's pretty funny. The short range. Let's do a mid-range optic. That's probably gonna be good. Go. Let's see what else we got here. We got a suppressor. We'd be able to see it without this menu being in the way. Let's get it. That same sight on this one. Okay, it'll be the armor piercing, which is good. What's this one here? Pick up the shotgun. The extra large rectangular suppressor. That's a John Wick suppressor. Or no, that's No Country for Old Men. That guy running around with the suppressor on his shotgun. It's sounding like a little whisper. Alright, I guess that's it. That's cool.
Let's grab a right.
A special message from Presidente Castillo to Yara.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
I appreciate it.
There are others who seek to bring chaos to Yara. These fake Yarans will be purged from our paradise.
Alright, gotta make a couple of changes here real fast.
No te quiero hacer sufrir, es mejor olvidar y dejarlo así. Échame la culpa, solamente.
Ran into a pole. I really don't like him singing over the music. He has an okay voice, but... I was dropping frames. I keep dropping frames. I guess it's not too bad, but...
Hola.
Stream looks better. Hopefully when there's a bunch of enemies around, it doesn't drop completely. We'll see. Where am I going again? Oh. Am I just supposed to drop down there?
Want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay. The fuck are you doing?
Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Hefa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go. I said... Run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns today. Because today, I'm going to punch a hole through Castile's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Let's go home, Grias.
Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Dani? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
Get that chopper up and running.
See, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan. I'll take it out.
Silvio, because if it gets me, I'll make sure my fiery corpse comes down on you like a meteor.
Okay. We don't want him to be a fiery corpse. Man, way to go. So we're going to grab one of these guys.
That's a good horse.
Oh. Oh. Oh, motorcycle. Okay. All right. I'm going to swim.
Speech you gave.
Listen to me.
Something is biting me. What is that? Is that an alligator? Are you an alligator? Oh, you're a shark!
Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you for everything you've done for Libertad and for me.
Thank me once we've blasted through Castillo's blockade.
There we go.
See you on the other side, Dani. All right. Gosh.
You better holster that or se acabó. You hear me?
No more!
All right, more uranium. I'm gonna use the resolver after I take out this guy. Where is he? Oh, gotcha. I'm gonna this other guy with the pistol. Trying to run around. There we go. Is there another one somewhere?
Mierda!
Oh! Oh my goodness. There we go. Are they there?